Seems like a lot of work in a short time.
Yeah, indeed. So what do we want to do here? Do we want to stay on Impossible? Do we want to go down to Suicide so we can still get the pinks?
Yeah, I would do that. Level 7. Okay. See if we can get some more pink resources. Because, I mean, like, from a fun perspective, like, level 5 or 6 is plenty, right? There's big enemies, there's lots of stuff.
Yeah.
But we obviously can't get the pink resources. Right. So, you know, I don't... Like, yes, it's gratifying to complete the mission and complete the side objectives and the higher difficulties, but let's be real, right now I just want to do them for the stuff.
Yeah,
so we can unlock our ship modules.
Exactly. That's my point, too. So why don't we try Suicide, see if we can be successful at it, and we're not tearing our hair out. This map blows. Oh my god.
Then to rub salt in the wound, my manager reached out to me on Thursday evening last week, and she's like, oh, we just got approved for a new contractor to do this. It's like not the role I'm in now. It's like a new thing. She's like, oh, it's to support this new functionality. You need to have a technical background. She's like, would you be interested? I was like, yeah.
This operation would hamstring the enemy's capabilities.
Having something without having to go out into the open market would be great. It's like, all right, good. And then Friday afternoon, she's like, told me that legal said that you probably can't because you have to wait 2 years before you can become a contractor. And I was like, what? She's like, yeah, that's not what they told me initially, so sorry if I put the cart before the horse. Oh, and then today she sent me a Slack and was like, yep, sorry, legal says they can't do that. But I was like, great, thanks. Thanks for getting my hopes up.
That doesn't even make sense. So they're clearing house is what they're doing.
Yeah, but they're keeping, I don't know if I told you or not, this. Like right now there's two full-time people and a contractor in the digital production manager role. They're closing the two full-times, they're keeping the contractor on until the end of the calendar year. So like, it's that age old like, oh, do contractors because it goes against plate versus CapEx. So, like, I'm not surprised that they're, you know, bringing on additional resources for other needs within the department via contract.
FDL jump, but like, successful.
The fact that like, Health I'm not leaving by my own free will, but I still have to wait 2 years before I can be a contractor with someone. Okay. I don't know why that's a legal thing. Like, makes no sense to me, but.
All right, where are we dropping at here?
Oh, I don't know. One thing I wish you could do is zoom in a little bit.
Yeah, I know.
See if you get a little better picture on where these things are. I don't know. I feel like any point we pick tends to be right by enemies.
Is this water right here?
I don't think so. I don't think so. So I mean, I guess click on a spot and see what, because it gets us. I don't think so.
Okay. All right.
Let's go some rail cannon. Doing bots, right? So shield seems like a must.
Yeah. Stuff, so the Tesla Tower and all that are working again. I can't get up. I'm gonna die. Oh, Jesus.
Calling down support weapon.
So this is actually ice. So it was water, technically.
Yes, it is. See, we see a pink resource. So if I do see a giant laser cannon out in the distance. Okay. Huck a duck. What do we gotta do? We gotta just kill fabricators, right?
Yep. All right, I see. Is that a jamming right tower right there?
Maybe.
So we probably gotta do that, huh? Yeah, that's a jamming tower.
Yeah, because it just, I threw it and it just disappeared. What if we go this way? Yeah, I'm gonna go south, or sorry, northwest, and see if I can throw it at this fabricator from this side.
Missile dudes. Oh, you got a dude with the rocket launcher shoulders coming at me.
Oh, they just dropped a tank too. Back around.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Oh, I'm so screwed. Alright, good. I got stupid armor, dude.
Oh god, what did you do down here?
Heavy Devastator got me. And I think I got him.
Oh,
that's
good. Oh man.
Injury? What injury?
This is like the Battle of Hoth, only Nightmare Edition.
Right. Oh, I can't even reinforce right now. Here we go.
Oh, Rocket Devastator killed me again.
Oh, Berserker. Son of a gun.
Oh, this is bad.
Oh, how did I miss him? No way.
To liberate.
Oh, wow, he just punched me.
Reinforcing.
Half reinforcement budget. Oh, there's a tank coming around the corner.
Calling down a support weapon.
All right, got this.
Whoa, what the hell's shooting at me?
Oh yeah, tank. I didn't need to drive the tank out of this room. Knock it up, dude, run, run, run. Oh no, that's the front of the tank.
This. Oh, Jesus.
I'm looping around to get these devastators.
Alright. Where, okay, where is my.
Four more fabricators. Let's head down there.
I gotta. Let me get my
Yeah, get your stuff.
Shield. Somewhere over here. I'm gonna be very disappointed if it's up there. Where the hell is it?
Tagging map, south.
I don't wanna go in the fire. Where is mine? So let me climb up this thing and see if it's up here.
Dropping a pin, north. 50 meters.
Come on. Oh, here it is. Good. There's a nuke up there. Wish I would have saw that earlier.
Five
minutes? What?
Yeah, it's one of the short ones where you just gotta kill the fabricators. But we're really close.
Requesting advanced
weaponry! Oh, it's taking forever for shit to drop. Ugh.
Yeah, the complex treasure bullcrap. Oh my, go off the stupid thing. Oh my god. Oh boy. Got lots of drops.
Throwing grenade! Orbital inbound!
Well, we got 4 minutes. We need to move in, right?
Yeah, let's run. Let's run. Let's run. And try to loop around, see if we can find some fabricators to kill.
Big bunch here.
Right there at that tower.
200 meters.
Oh boy.
Bag's empty.
Eliminated by a meat saw.
Reinforcing.
Is this guy not dead? Gotta be dead, right?
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Alright.
Joining the fray.
Rocket Devastator. Many of them.
Dead again. Two drop ships coming in too.
1 minute remains. Destroyer departure imminent. Request approved.
This ain't looking good.
Come on.
What is this, a side mission over there? Who's got time for side missions?
Yeah, it's for radar.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Point made in the enemy.
Super destroyer leaving low orbit. Emergency extraction shuttle deployed.
Oh, I can't bring you in. I couldn't bring you in. It was the last few seconds.
Robots.
Suicide mission might be too much for two people.
This is Pelican 1. Hell divers are outside the extraction zone. Landing aborted.
Dude,
maybe I'll lower it a level. Let's get our first win in, and then we'll go from there.
Managed democracy calls for aid. Only you can answer, Helldiver.
Only you.
One last step.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Orbit synchronized.
Destroying while disabling a long-range dropship. Ooh, that's a good call, doing that first.
Yeah.
Something tells me that's going to be a bad drop.
Down
fucking Devastator.
He's dead.
Alright, I'm gonna send a rails cannon.
Oh my god, there's three freaking Hulks in this place. What the heck? Alright, this guy stays with me now. You should be able to shoot him in the back. Oh my god, there's freaking three Hulks.
He turned on me.
Dying.
Nice.
Or maybe not. How long does he stay
alive?
Dude,
there's four.
Power pack.
There's a fourth.
Yeah, I know this is ridiculous. I got a airstrike or orbital for him. Just one of them.
Orbital inbound.
A lot of good kills on that one.
Oh, we got some Striders coming in.
Last reload!
Alright. I thought this was the objective, but it's not.
Oh shit, we got a whole bunch of more shit coming in. I need to get a supply, so hang on.
Okay.
Out of everything.
Objectives right here. Oh, is that a Hulk?
Throwing grenade.
Thank you. guy healing?
Oh god, a devastating heavy, whatever the fuck it is, with the shield over here. Tank incoming.
Oh god, we're gonna rotate over some more cover over here.
I've got a rail cannon in 16 seconds.
Okay, I do too. Oh god, there's a guy right behind me. Where'd you come from?
All right, I'll get this tank.
Main objective nearby.
I got big dude. Oh, look out for that.
Orbital inbound.
Objective critical stratagem available.
All right, we should have the hell bomb available to us, I imagine.
Got it.
Nice. I'm gonna call the resupply while we're here.
Where's this thing gotta go?
Oh, we're here, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I'm looking. No, maybe not. I thought it was on this structure somewhere.
Oh, here it is. Here it is.
Dropping package. I'm on the terminal.
Hey, processing.
Reloading. I'll handle the terminal.
10 seconds. Do we have to get out of here before it blows?
Right, let's get out of here.
Automaton
go
facility
down here.
Tagging location.
That dude's back there. Dudes across the way, too. Careful to your right.
Yeah, I see. There's
something here.
Oh, boy.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Trevor Halton for some stems. Or not stems, regular samples. And that's the...
Yeah, 10 of them, I think.
Yep. Ooh, careful. There's a giant chasm right here.
Filled with water. Jesus.
Yeah. I almost ran right into it.
Man, I'll tell you, for what it is, this really did pretty graphics on these planets.
Yeah, definitely.
For a little indie,
fabricator at?
Indie title.
Yeah, the map, but I don't see with my eyes. And now the sun is so bright, I can't see anything.
Yeah, you gotta turn right. Over here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I see it now.
I got 6 seconds on the rail cannon, but I don't think it's going to target buildings, right?
I got something for it. I got an eagle.
Drop it!
Bot drop.
All right. I'll do laser for this.
Side mission over there? I think the Eye of Sauron thing is a side mission. To the west.
Tagging location, west.
Forget how we did this one there tonight. Did we have to go inside to like a trick or something? Oh, there's a tank right on the other side of this rock.
Yes. I got a rail cannon.
I got it.
Yeah, we got to go inside and then trigger the thing. Another drop ship.
Yeah. Oh, my stuff's on cooldown right now. Oh, there's another tank. Oh, God, dude.
Throwing grenade.
I got a rough cannon.
Okay.
You just gotta. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you died. How did you die?
Because he shot me and he blew himself up.
Protecting your stuff while you respawn.
Alright, coming in. Why can't you control the flight of these things right anymore?
It's a bug. I think it was in the last known issue. God, and the tank just rolled up over the tower.
Reinforcing!
And crushed me. Not really sure how that works, but okay. Yeah, it's a bug. It's like if you're into this, like a large thing, you basically lose all control of your pod.
Sending down equipment
package.
I love how new bugs get introduced. I mean, it was working fine.
Oh god, there's two tanks. One guy.
Alright, so I got a rail cannon I can do.
Oh god, I can't go up that way.
Let me get my eyes on it.
This way.
Where is that tank?
There's also a freaking devastator thing down there.
Where's the tank?
Oh god! Oh! He shot the mine and it killed me. Pretty high level play there.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
So there's two tanks.
Reporting to the front.
One right here.
And that one's dead.
Nice.
There's another one roaming on the ground here. And I'm dead. Fucking heavy devastator.
I forget my stuff. Whoa!
Reinforcements on the way.
That's annoying that you can't control your pod. We got a lot of heavies coming up.
All right, we should get out of here. We don't need anything else here. We did this. Let's head towards the main objective.
Oh, tank.
I got it.
Good job. Oop.
That's towards the main objective. And there's one more side objective here. Oh, but it's right by the extract. We can come back to it. So we need to go east. So wait, where is this thing at?
Jagged map, west, far.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Found some bots under this mountain.
Fuck you, buddy. Right on top of me, holy shit! Oh my god! close to something of yours or something.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Ready to liberate!
Ooh. Okay.
Oh, a bunch of stuff to the left. I don't know, boy. Hopefully they didn't see us. Ooh. Is this a stratagem jammer? That's good.
Are you hearing that too?
Main objective near your position.
It's hearing like a lot of noise.
What?
It's hearing a lot of noise.
I don't know if I can use one now.
Oh, nice. That was pretty sweet. Oh, look out. Getting shot from behind.
All right.
There's more coming.
And, that's it.
Fuck, we got a drop ship, did I hear?
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, they dropped the tank. Yep, they dropped the tank.
So
yep,
I'm getting nailed over here. All kinds of heavies.
Just striders up there. Ugh, I don't have eagle already. You have your orbital.
I got a rail cannon or a laser. A Gatling. Gatling's a minute and a half down.
I can grenade some of these.
One more. Oh, this thing shot me. It's bullshit.
Okay. No. Oh my gosh. Hold on 1 second.
I think I just saw the same thing. Same thing that's happened to me to happen to you. You tried to throw a stratagem, instead you stemmed, right?
Yep.
That's a bug.
Reinforcing.
Whoa, what just shot at me?
Something from the east?
Oh my god, that's a long range.
Point me to the enemy.
Alright, I stay back. I have an eagle ready for turns.
Alright. I got 5 seconds on my Gatling.
Wow, there's still a rocket devastator dropping long range
orbital inbound
bombs. I'm gonna drop them.
Orbital barrage incoming. Stand clear.
Nice. Eagle plus Gatling equals robot.
Oh, there's another dropship on the other side of this mountain.
Alright, let's just head towards the extract.
Oh, come on, I was not.
Found something!
Oh, I have a plaything.
Wish I would have saw that nuke.
Yeah.
Extraction is available.
Calling down supply.
Yes. Is your shield generator on cooldown? Is it up?
No, I can call it down here.
That'd be great.
This real quick. Okay, get out of here.
They're coming from the north. I think we just double back the way we came.
Yep.
Yeah, they're moving. I can hear them.
Okay, wait. Don't go into space.
Calling in extraction.
Coordinates received. This is Pelican 1 returning to extraction radius.
Requesting tac pack.
Oh yeah, I see him on the minimap.
Yeah, I hear him. Oh god, there's a lot.
Orbital incoming.
What? That's not fair. Oh, Jesus.
Reloading!
Is that a tank? I got something for you, tank. I got something for you, tank.
Calling in orbital strike.
Hey, ammo.
Crap coming at us?
This is Pelican 1. I have visual on the extraction zone. Pelican 1, landing in progress.
Orbital incoming.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Liberty has seen you through.
Here we go.
Not bad. I think we missed one outpost. just a one side objective, maybe two.
How do you feel that laser cannon is doing on these guys?
Pretty good. It, you hit the right spots, the weak spots, it melts them pretty fast. And I miss two. That's way better than right now.
Yeah, I used to use it when we first came to these guys way back when, so I think I'm going to bring it in because I feel naked without an extra heavy weapon.
Yeah, it's. I enjoy it. I when they made the update to make it handle better, I'm a big fan of it now. That was my biggest issue with it when they first tried to turn hard to change targets. Much more agile. And it's nice being able to switch between that and the laser. Like, I hardly ever need ammo. If
Liberty I can manage the overheating.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's really the trick. Do I have the right armor for this? What kind of armor are you running with this?
Oh, what do I have on right now? The light gunner armor?
Wait, I'm not gonna get... None of us are gonna get... Yeah, you said they were so dead. What happened to that?
550.
Oh, he had his
I bought the light medic armor, the trench paramedic one. Yeah, to baby train. Like the light gunner, got medium armor rating. And it's got more speed and stamina regen than the medic one. But the medic one comes with the extra 2 stamina increase regen, which is all pretty good for certain.
Yeah, we are.
Can't decide.
Okay, both of these are short missions, so there's the eradicate forces, the 15-minute one where you just stand there and kill a bunch.
Then you got
the blitz, which is search and destroy all the shit, and it's only 12 minutes.
Yeah, either one.
Alright, we'll do search and destroy first.
Yeah, you'll be.
Okay.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
You're supposed to hold!
Synchronized.
All right,
we're
at. I mean, they're
more close, but not too close to red.
So.
It's tough. Cool when you pick spots that don't have red on them, just enemies right there when you land.
All right, so we know we're bringing in that, and I'm gonna bring in that.
Oh, you got KO. Oh, well.
Rail cannon, and then I like the Gatling. The Gatling does stuff, and I can spam it. So.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Joy.
Where's the tank?
I lied. I thought I thought the tank was just a bunch of.
Requesting orbital strike.
Easy, but not there.
Jesus. Guy came out of there and killed me right away.
Calling in reinforcements.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Ready to liberate.
I've not seen any fabricators here.
Fabricator.
only got 5 minutes, so. Killed by a Scout Strider. Isn't this one over here?
Requesting orbital.
Firing orbital barrage. Clear the area.
The whole cruiser over there.
I got a rail cannon ready if we need it. Tank!
Departure imminent.
Got the tank.
nice cup of liver tea.
Look out for this base.
Yep.
Super destroyer going low altitude to extraction point. Please ensure you're inside the extraction radius.
I don't need all our shit. That's done.
Tactical asset near your location.
Christ, how do we get around there? Oh, are you with me?
That is 1 minute, 30 seconds.
Yep. Stuck on a rock, though.
The fuck do we get over there? Well, the good news is it should be here right about time we get here. So.
Yeah, we got supplies right here.
Look at that.
ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
Oh, dude. The shit I dropped is over here. There's samples over here. Where the fuck did I drop them? Might not be worth it.
Pelican 1 approaching pickup.
Oh.
Pelican 1 preparing for touchdown.
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent. Liberty has seen you through.
That was unpleasant. All that shit we missed.
Yeah, it's just not enough time. Yeah. I don't know how anybody in their... I really don't get it. I feel like you know how to play the game. Yeah.
Feels like we killed a lot return. More dudes than that, but whatever.
Yeah, I agree.
All right. So what's
turret time.
What's the strategy? You think it's going to be all the turret stuff?
Mission coordinates locked.
Yeah, I mean,
Hellpod's prime.
Like, I don't know. Did not care.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
I'm sorry, you broke up. What did you not care for?
Synchronized.
EMS battery.
Okay.
Like, I didn't feel like that either had, you know, one that did damage, like the autocannon rocket thing.
So I'm gonna bring in.
Generator, it just died too quickly. Yeah. I'm gonna go with the shield pack. This was a good idea.
I wonder if a Tesla tower. I'm gonna bring the Tesla tower. And I'll be honest, I don't think this increased time between enemy encounter, flexible reinforcement budget, I don't feel like it shortens the, when you run out of.
Yeah, I haven't paid attention. Plus it doesn't really help until you get down to that, right? You're waiting up, time.
Yeah.
Tell Podlock, initiate. Is that a tank? It's a tank.
Oh, crap.
Gotta get that before it takes out my sentry.
Reinforcing! Eat this!
Berserker, madness. Oh my god. So many of them. I died pretty quickly. Look. Yep, laser's up.
Orbital inbound.
Oh, Come on, cooldowns. Let's go.
Drop ship!
20 seconds on my mortar.
I'm not even halfway. Shit.
Calling down a sentry.
Sending down sentry.
Six minutes on my laser. Jesus. Jesus.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Bring me in close to you if you would. Oh, there.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Joining the fray.
Got drop ship, drop dudes on top of us.
Oh my god.
Drop ship! Out of ammo!
I'm gonna share these calls and I go down the hall.
Calling down a sentry!
Yeah. Oh, that's the
reinforcing! Requesting sentry!
Pelican 1 awaiting Helldivers.
Jesus, how are we going to get over there? We got two tanks. Okay. I got a minute and a half. Oh, Pelican 1 was shooting out the tank, too. All right, I'm running. Oh, I died.
Calling in reinforcements.
Reinforcements budget running low.
This is Pelican 1, preparing for touchdown.
I'm gonna land right on the Pelican 1.
Have been launched.
Point me to the enemy.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Whoa.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Woo!